Board view in Smartsheet transforms your sheet into a visual project management hub, helping your team collaborate in real time and stay aligned on progress. This visual approach makes it easy to track tasks, spot roadblocks, and keep projects moving forward. Let's take a look at how to use board view. Here we have a campaign roadmap sheet with a list of campaigns, their stakeholders, and their current status. You're preparing for a quarterly campaign review meeting, and you'll be using this sheet to analyze the status of all campaigns. To switch to board view, you'll first need a sheet with at least one single select drop-down list, single select contact list, or symbol column. This column will define the lanes of your board. In this example, we're using a status column with options like ready to start, in progress, complete, and canceled. Now, select the View drop-down menu in the toolbar. From the drop-down options, select Board. Your sheet is now transformed into a visual board, providing a shared overview of your roadmap. Each card represents a row in your sheet, and the columns or lanes are based on the values in your chosen column, in this case, the status column. You can see all your cards neatly organized by their current status, making it easy to see the big picture, identify bottlenecks, track progress, and ensure everyone on the team is aligned. If any of your lanes have many cards, you'll be able to scroll within that individual lane to see them all. Updating a card's status is as simple as dragging and dropping the card to the appropriate column. Let's say the Sunset Romance campaign has hit a roadblock. You can easily move it from in progress to blocked by clicking and dragging the card to the blocked column. Release the mouse to drop it. This instantly updates the sheet for everyone who has access to it. So if a teammate is viewing the same board, they'll see your changes immediately, allowing for true real-time collaboration. At a glance, each card shows key information, such as the campaign name, approval status, and start date. Want to customize what information appears on your cards? Easy, just select the Show Fields icon in the toolbar. This opens the Show Fields panel. Here, you can toggle the desired columns on or off to control what is displayed on each card. For example, if you want to see the finish date on each card, make sure the Finish toggle is switched on. You'll also find that some fields can be edited directly on the card itself. For instance, to change the campaign type of the Urban Explorers campaign, simply click on Brand Awareness Campaign and select the correct campaign type from the dropdown. You can also adjust how much information is displayed on each card by switching between Comfortable and Compact modes in the toolbar. Comfortable mode shows more details, while Compact mode provides a cleaner look with less information on each card. Choose the mode that best suits your needs and preferences. Need more details about a specific card? Just double-click on the card to open the Details panel. Here, you can update row information, add comments, and attach files. Let's attach a document with the campaign's performance metrics to the card for quick access during the quarterly review. This seamless integration with core Smartsheet features allows you to leverage the power of board view without sacrificing any functionality. As you prepare for your quarterly review meeting, you'll find board view's powerful filtering options essential. You can create new filters based on any column in your sheet or use saved filters to customize your view. For instance, to see only campaigns in the current fiscal year, select the filter icon in the toolbar and then select the current fiscal year filter under saved filters. This will display all campaign dates within the current fiscal year across the different status columns, giving you a focused view of your ongoing work. You can also add extra filters to this saved filter to further refine your view. To do this, select Add a filter, choose your filter criteria, and specify whether to filter by columns or card properties. Column filtering provides options like is one of, is not one of, is blank, and more. You can clear individual filters by clicking that X icon next to them, or clear all of them at once by selecting Clear All. You can also save them as new filters for later use. Adding new cards is just as easy. Select the plus sign button at the bottom of any lane to quickly create a new card within that lane. Or, if you want to insert a task between two existing cards, simply hover your mouse between them. A blue plus sign button will appear, which you can click to add a new card in that specific spot. Enter the campaign name, then double-click the card to fill in additional details, such as the description, brand, and start date. Board view facilitates seamless team communication and collaboration. During your quarterly review meeting, you and your team can use the board to visually discuss progress, uncover obstacles, and make real-time adjustments. Everyone can see the updates as they happen, ensuring everyone is on the same page. You can add a comment to a card to explain why there is a delay so that people with access to the sheet can have status updates as you prepare for your review. To add a comment, open the card and type your message in the conversation section. You can even attach relevant files to a card, keeping all project-related information in one central location. In addition to card-specific comments and attachments, you can also view comments and attachments for all rows by clicking the comment or paperclip icons in the toolbar. This gives you a complete overview of all communication and files related to the project, all within Board View. With Board View, you can transform your Smartsheet projects into dynamic visual workspaces, enhancing team collaboration and project visibility. Ready to get started? Visit the Smartsheet Help Center for more information and detailed tutorials. Thanks for watching.